I'm gonna keep it real. You can do something and don't get credit for it. But sometimes when you don't get credit for it, that be your fault. Because in the beginning, you're supposed to always say, you know, what is the process of me making sure that I get the right credits? Closed mouth never gets fed. Can't be, you're in the music industry. You talking all this, you want to get ahead, but you can't tell nobody what your credit information will be, or if you win an ASCAP or BMI. So we in the studio processing these records, and I'm asking you, anytime you do a record with me, I just ask Hans. I'm doing a Brooklyn Night remix. I got a song called Brooklyn Nights, but a lot of MCs is on there. First thing I asked them, I need everybody's publishing information, because again, at the end of the day, if they don't fill it out, I'm going to fill it out for them, because I believe, you know, if I'm not paying them, I need to make sure that they get their percentages and they get their just due. A lot of us get lazy on that. And the reason why I stress about being lazy is everybody wants to be an artist. Everybody wants to, yo, son, I'm popping over here, I'm popping over here, I'm popping. But when you check them on Google, they low. They don't register, they don't check out. So, you know, it's a way how you do things. You want to be an MC, be in here putting in the footwork, doing what we doing. You know, you can't beat them, join them. Salute.